Oh, that was scary. Oh dear. And then I want you to go back. No. No. No, that's not right. Hmm? Although maybe I should leave those bits like that and then we can have some like guns or something sticking out there.
Like huge turrets and missiles. So you can get turrets, which like kills automatically, and then you can get normal weapons like miniguns and stuff that you can control.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Sweet. So you could be like a gunner or something if you wanted to.
Yeah. Only the guy in there, like driving the ship and flying the ship.
Oh. Well, can't like a passenger be a gunner or something?
I don't think so.
Oh, that's annoying.
I'm pretty sure you'll be able to do it in the next couple of updates. It does say control the turrets.
Yeah.
It's just not working yet.
Hmm. I think I might put down another couple of those legs in a second as well. Make it a bit longer first. Daisy. And, wonder how much. That's a pretty huge meteor. I guess it's going to take a while for us to get through all of it.
Yeah. Yeah. We're still a small ship, and then just go to the other one.
Yeah. Do you know? Do you know what the? Although I don't think it'll be that hard to get this thing flying soon. Do you know? What was I going to say? Oh yeah, do you know what if stone can be used for anything yet?
I think it's used for something, but I haven't looked it up really.
Okie dokie. Thinking. Where should these be placed? These legs, I mean. Whoop, God, I just get, like, you just get pretty carried away by momentum with these jetpacks sometimes.
Yeah.
And you just fly off, it's quite difficult to control. Fill in the middle. Oh, I'm running low on energy. What's your energy as well? Mine's not so high. Mine's only 4.4. I like how it gives you all the warnings and stuff with the head, like the voice control thing. It's really cool. Sweet. What other ores can we get? There's iron and uranium. What else do we need? Sorry?
Nickel.
Oh, nickel. That's right. I think there's cobalt as well.
Yeah.
Oh, we need to have like a big D in the ship somewhere for or like DI on the side.
Yeah.
That would be so cool.
You just paint it like it works.
Oh no, I know there is a mod you can get in this for a mod so that you can get letter blocks if you want to write the name of your ship on the side of it. You can just use blocks for it. Are you still carrying some of those bits for the these legs?
Yeah. If you go into the assembler, there should be a lot of stuff you need.
Sorry?
If you go into the assembler, there should be a lot of stuff. Like
the plates, assembler, okay.
Constructing things.
Page up and I can't flip these upside down now, Nissa. But then if I can't. Ow! Aha! Okay. It's like because it wants to connect to something, I think, so I need to do this. Like that, and then. Oh, that's not very easy to do. Is it like that? Yeah, okay. And then we'll do it on that block. Well, let's do it on that one. And that's. to it there. And I need to get a better angle on this. This is tricky. I think we're making better progress than we thought so far with like materials and stuff though, aren't we? It's actually doing pretty well. Surprisingly for someone, for a pair of people who are usually quite derpy. Hence derp innovation. Oh, that one button. And so yeah, there's a magnificent derp ship so far. I've no idea if I've got what I need to make these. Okay. Let's see how far I get. If you make like a storage chest or something soon, that would be really good.
Yeah.
Well, actually, no, we've got such big inventory now, we don't need to. So we might be alright. God, this thing can almost fly soon already, I think. Just need some engines, cockpit. Already got cockpit. And then we just need the engines, the reactor. I'm almost there. What?
You suck at stuff.
Yeah, but I'm trying to be optimistic.
Magnesium and nickel and iron.
I don't think ammunition is our first priority at the moment, though.
We need guns.
Yeah, we won't need guns, then. Space America.
Aliens attack. Very good.
Which they will, because, you know, space. Yeah. Space. Everything.
Space and everything.
Yeah, so have you got any construction components on you? I think you pick them up, because I need your... Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Can you come finish this building this for me, then, please?
I think you say you need it.
Sorry? No, can you, I think, because you've got them in your inventory, because you broke the legs up, I need this one to be finished building. Thank you. You want some space juice?
No.
You don't want space juice? No. No space juice?
No, space juice! Get me juices flowing, lad.
Drinking space juice.
Small cargo container. That's what we want to build, isn't it?
Yeah, but we don't think we need one yet, do we? Unless your inventory's getting full. Is it? Ah! Woo!
What? You died.
How? I dropped from like 5 meters. That means I just lost everything that I had on me.
Sure.
Yeah.
Shit.
And you can't pick it up in any way. I just lost like all, mostly steel plates, I think, but still lost it. Do I hear a meteor? No. Yeah. Don't think I have any. Now I can just go. Although I can break all these up. Okay. Tip here, be very, very careful with how far you fall from, because this game is not forgiving with fall damage at all. What have you made so far? Cargo container. Is there a way to pick that up though without like losing all the bits, do you think?
No.
And then because then we can move it into the ship much more easily.
Yeah.
Make our life easier. How big is that refinery? I need to be able to fit that into the ship as well somehow. Might put it like horizontally though. Obviously I don't think it's perfectly easy in a ship this size. Oh, I've got a lot of blocks to break up. You know, we could make a grinder, because you can get a grinding, like, tool, and then you can just make a grinder which you, like, if you want to fly a ship into it.
Mm.
and then that grinds up ships for you instead of having to do it that way.
A huge grinder.
Yeah, exactly. You just have a huge grinder like in your base,
yeah.
And you just go and like fly a ship into it, and it'll just grind it all up. And then you have pipes going into his chests, and then it will just take all the materials from the ship. So we can go like get other people's ships and grind them up really easily by shoving them into grinders, just splitting them up.
And we need silicon.
Silicon.
Yeah.
How do we get that? Is silicon like a naturally occurring thing in real life? I mean, this is real life, what am I talking about? Because I thought silicon
space is now.
Yeah. Because I thought silicon would be a man-made thing. Maybe not. I guess it's like refined or something into other stuff. You don't just take the natural form, I guess.
I'm in lead.
Huh?
11%.
What? Energy?
Yeah.
Careful you don't die. Yeah, careful, because like I said, I think we lose all our stuff and we die.
Yeah.
But we're not doing too badly for stuff at the moment, so...
Are you only getting steel plates with that?
Yeah...
As in, you don't need to take them down because we've got so many steel plates, you won't believe it.
Really?
Make some money.
Okay, well we don't need that, like, that hangs out way further than we need anyway, so it doesn't...
Yeah.
I can take a few layers out, it's fine. But yeah, I'll start taking them out are they in the chest or what?
In the assembler. So click on that one, and you see like that.
Oh, look at that blue colour, looks fun. Hey look, it comes pre-scratched.
Pre-scratched.
Is that an assembler and then a refinery on top, or are they like one machine together?
Assembler's beneath that. Assembler's beneath that.
So they're not
they're
one
not
machine?
One, no.
Okay.
But if they're staying close to each other, you don't need the pipes.
Ah, okay. Yeah, they just go... Wait, look. No, my welding torch is even there. Oh dear. Does it show a recipe for glass or anything in there?
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
I don't know what you need for it.
I need bulletproof glass, I think, but I don't know how you get bulletproof glass.
You need bullets.
Bullets, and then you shoot glass to make it like evolve into bulletproof glass. Because.
Like a human body.
Yeah.
Taunted
to rebuild
itself.
Light on my blocks. It'd be amazing to see how this ship evolves over our time and space.
Yeah.
It'd be cool. I have no idea how... 60, okay, so I can only do a couple more blocks and then... How many steel plates do we have?
200.
Okay, that's a few blocks don't work. Oh, there's 20...
So we can make like...
Ah, okay, it's 20, it's 25 total for a steel, for a light armor block.
Mm-hmm.
But 20 is like the minimum, so once it's 20 it's functional.
Yeah.
But then 5 is like the added to make it like full 100% working. So you could build it with 20 if necessary, I guess.
Should make 500 more, I guess. Don't sure we have enough.
We need as many... We need 20 times however many there are there, Nissa.
20 times more than that there.
No, 20 times steel plates however many blocks there are. So I need some... is it in here that I can get the plates? Where do I get those plates? Here.
Yeah.
Awesome, thank you. Lovely. You know, at first I thought the crafting system and the inventory system was a bit clumsy in this and not very intuitive, but actually the more I use it, the more I quite like it.
Yeah.
It's actually quite simple.
Once you get it. Not like Minecraft, we have to reverse.
Yeah, you drag everything all the time, but this is like,
I want to produce that.
Yeah, exactly. You produce this like this, I just weld it and it just takes it from my inventory automatically. I mean, I know you can do that with mods now in Minecraft, but obviously in vanilla Minecraft you can't. What are real spaceships made out of? I mean, like, you know, because real spaceships... I mean, other spaceships that aren't ours. NASA's spaceships. That's a good point. Why is NATO the, NATO is the one that's making those magazines? Like, surely it'd be something... New space thing. Oh, I'm, like, doing a moonwalk. Look at my feet. Look at my feet, I'm, like, shuffling. That's awesome.
That's how good the animation sounds.
Dun. I know, I'm absolutely staggered by this game is in beta and is made by, or I don't know how many people are making it now, but it was just like one or two guys. I heard it was a YouTuber actually who started making it. But he's made a game that is better than a lot of the big games out there.
Yeah.
And it works beautifully. And the animation's fantastic, the graphics are very good, everything just works very, very well.
Not crashing or anything.
No, it's actually running very, very smoothly. Oh god, I'm about to run out of energy. What happens when you run out? Do you just die, or is there like a slow process of dying?
I think it takes off the health, like, yeah. a wee bit more time.
The energy doesn't last that long, although I suppose the energy is powering quite a lot.
Yeah.
It's like oxygen and probably your tools as well.
Jetpack.
Jetpack. Is that all iron or all stone?
That's all iron.
Wow. Awesome.
The thing is that you can just hold chi down and then just like go over them and
pick
it up.
That's cool.
So I think it will have down time.
It said meteor shower, but I can't see anything. So I've almost got the outer layer of the ship done, although I've still got to build all like the walls and everything around it.
Yeah.
It's just going to take time. No, oh, I'm already out of steel. Jesus. That's 260 steel plates gone.
700 more.
Oh, I can hear meteors.
I got 500 more in here.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
So we might soon need some more power for the reactor. I don't think we've got any uranium in this one.
Yeah.
Oh, we got 21. So.
How quickly does it use it up?
I think it's quite slow, actually.
Okay.
So it's nice to have some uranium in the pocket. Whatever.
In your pocket? I don't think I'd do that. I don't think your testicles would last very long. You'd have very funny coloured children or sperm. Did you know that? Like, apparently, if you have like the radiation from a mobile phone or something, if you had it in your pocket for like hundreds of years, it could turn your sperm. Or not hundreds of years, like. I don't know, I think if you had like a mobile phone in your pocket for your whole life and never took out, then you can like make your sperm go like glow in the dark or something. Stupid. Like, I don't know, I heard something like that. I'm like hazy on the details, but I heard something like that.
It's never the same if you drink enough of Monster Energy.
It can glow in the dark sperm.
Yeah.
That'd be a nice party trick.
I'm not going to do it at a party. Whack out your dick in a party. Hey, look what I can do! In a space party.
It'd be like the Wolf of Wall Street. Like, pull down his head in the middle of things. Like, oh, you're so hard.
Yeah, we need to have a space party, isn't it?
We need a space party area.
You know what would be a really cool thing is, like, you can have, like, say in, like, an area like this, you'd have, like, a claw that comes down or something from your ship, like, grab rocks or something, I don't know. Some mining claw, grab a thing.
Got 800 more plates building.
I think you can make tug ships as well to, like, drag other ships somehow. I'm not sure how, though.
Just make some ships with huge engines.
And yeah, but we're going to have, like, a whole fleet. Soon, not soon, but
soon.
At some point.
Soon.